Dear friends, let's learn English grammar with me. What are the parts of speech? Parts of speech are the classification of words categorized by their roles and functions within the structure of the language. Parts of speech encompass everything a language has in itself. Can you imagine all the words of a language can be sorted into these categories? They play different roles in the structure of a language. In English, there are 8 parts of speech: noun, pronoun, verb, adjective, adverb, preposition, conjunction, interjection. What is noun? Noun refers to people, places, things, ideas, concepts, etc. Example: Michael is a good boy. Melbourne is the best city. What is pronoun? A pronoun is used to refer to a noun, noun phrase, or nouns, noun phrases, instead of the repeated use of the same nouns or noun phrases. Example: Michael is a good boy. He gets up early in the morning. What is verb? Verb shows an action or an ongoing condition. It is considered as the heart of a sentence. Example: Alex is going home. He loves his mother. What is adjective? Adjective modifies or describes noun in a sentence. Example: Alex loves his beautiful daughters. His daughters also love his caring father. What is adverb? Adverb modifies or describes adjectives, verbs, or other adverbs. It answers the questions when, where, how, or how much. Example: He's running fast. She always reads attentively. What is preposition? Preposition gives context to nouns in relationship to other nouns or pronouns. Example: I am going to France. France is in Europe. What is conjunction? A conjunction connects nouns, noun phrases, clauses, or sentences together. Example: Julie loves chocolate and chips. She loves pasta, but she hates pizza. What is interjection? Interjection are the brief and abrupt pauses in a speech, usually used for expressing emotions. Example: Oh, that feels terrible. Alas, they have lost the match. Okay, viewers.